Almost half of the last 11 games have gone past the scheduled 60 minutes, including both meetings with tonight's opponent, the Blackhawks. Fox had got away with a play at center ice. Kane would have been gone the other direction. There's a shot by Roussel, a hot one, high. Another blast deflected right in front. Patterson ripped that from the point. The Hawks break into the star zone. Schmaltz hits the trailer, the defenseman, Osterley. They send it in front, nicely played by Bishop. Picked up by Wingles, spins around in the corner, trying to get an interior, work it back to the point. Seabrook shot off the glove of Bishop. Good work in the corner by Tyler Pitlick. Now they get it to the line, shot by Patterson's block. Runs a little interference on Schmaltz. Schmaltz is going to carry on. In front, Kane shot blocked beautifully by Dan Hamhuis.
Well, and he's not shaking his head on the bench, so it hit him in a good spot. Bounce some pad.
Hawks, though, force a turnover and a save by Bishop. Dropped down. Taves is about their only good faceoff, man. Boy, that was close. He's played well here in the first few. Not an accident that he's playing with Keith. Long wrister that time by Panic. Overskated it for a second, still has it though, drags it up top, he'll leave it there. Here comes Kane, his shot and a save by Bishop. Dropped down and got the blocker on it. Kane's back out here, has the puck, feeds it up the left wing side. The defenseman Forsling on the rush. His bid turned into the corner by Bishop. Hawks are quick on the puck, they get it. Murphy up top, juggling it, and Bishop gathers it in. My, oh my. Patrick Kane had a fairly yawning cage. Couldn't get to the pill because of the long reach of Ben Bishop. Pitlick got around most of that, lost his stick. He heads back to the Stars bench, gets a new one. Deflection by Roussel right in front. Off balance, puck comes loose, picked up now at the line. John shot, sailed through. Save made by Crawford. Three of them hit center, now in over the line. Hansel dumped it in behind the net. Janmark waiting. Boy, a crazy hop! They shoved at it, and that'll draw the ire of the Hawks. Lindell was on his backhand, now Alexander Radulov. Klingberg, Sagan with a bomb! Right into the belly button of Corey Crawford. They do win it. Hamhuis at the point, ripped it toward the net, block, follow up, Ellie gets to the loose puck. Back door, they score! Bang, bang! Remy Ellie cut the captain's meat for him on that one.
Staying with it, second opportunity, second chance. But Doc, talk about staying on it. Not once, not twice. Ellie stays with it, off of Murphy. Then the shot, blocked by Forsling. He stays with it again. Jamie Benn just hangs off to the side of the net. And it's a perfect pass, the second chance through by Ellie. And Benn makes no mistake and buries it behind Crawford. Built with speed. And creates the turnovers.
And Anisimov, good save by Bishop on a little toe drag snapper from the big Russian. Inside to Pitlick. Trying to go through the slot. It went off Schmaltz, wide of the net, hacked in front by Roussel. Puck comes loose at the point. Some space for Hamhuis. They score! Antoine Roussel! That one's for Raphael!
Not like taking it on your one-timer side. He's got to get it on net. He does. Antoine Roussel fights his way out just below the hash marks, gets his stick on. It's down below the bar. It'll be a great goal here by Antoine Roussel, but that's not an easy shot for Dan Hamhuis to be able to get it directly on net, coming across from his right to his left. Great job for both Hamhuis and Roussel.
Ellie got upended on his way into the Blackhawks zone. They transition the other way, saw it down the right wing side. Left it for Taves into the slot. Seabrook off the pipe. Follow up, and they don't get a shot off. Sort of lollipop into Crawford. He made a blocker save. Another shot. Rebound got away. Follow up. Oh, the follow up by Pitlick. And the right leg of Crawford might have denied him. Threw it toward the blue line. It was blocked off, though, by Keith. Honka. Tight turn. Upended. The manpower around him was heavy. Gave it away to Klingberg, over to Radulov. Alexander back, Klingberg, far side, one-timer blocked off, they score! Sagan, wonderful patience! He has the Hawks fans staring at their phones.
Stay in front. They put him in the slot this morning to work on it from that area there, and it pays off right there. Spezza finds a way to get it through. Tyler Seguin hangs around, gets rewarded for hanging around that hard area of the ice.
Radulov bumped off of Panic, and Tiny hit the pipe! As he brought it in, Kane rarely does. Good pass, ripper, wide of the net! Follow-up spinorama by Schmaltz. Steps in over the line. He has buddies with him. Nice flick pass in time. I don't think Shore ever got a shot off. Off that faceoff, Lindell. Pump it down in the corner. Shore went after his man. In there to support Seguin. They come up with the puck. Devin to the front of the net. Grab play, they score! The follow-up from Seguin.
And again, for Tyler Seguin, fight your way through the high traffic area. Don't get knocked off the puck. Hang around there. Don't get down behind the goal line. He does it. He stays there. Fights it off his body. Stays strong. Gets on the right side of Seabrook. Boxes him out. Big smile and finishes it off.
Hopeful pass. Roussel follow-up. Bang, bang. Quick pillows from Corey Crawford as he got one with the left and the follow-up with the right. Ice is pretty chewed up right now. You can see it busting out of the hole. Smith, he has Foxa with him. Tried to get it across. Now a giveaway by Crawford. Schmaltz, Anisimov with him. Murphy, great defensive play. The follow-up saved by Bishop with Anisimov right in front on that long-range wrist shot. Defiantly ripped around the boards and down the ice by Jamie Benn. Good hustle by Radulov. Got there ahead of Murphy. Centered on in front. Great save by Crawford on a point-blank chance for Martin Hanzel. Nice pass ahead. Kane flipped it into the middle. Taves, toe drag. Good save by Bishop. Schmaltz now. Keith, his shot didn't get much on it. Patterson takes care of Taves. Osterley got him the puck in the slot. Keith, his shot blocked again. Dan Hamhuis stood right in that shooting lane and absorbed it. Puck jacked by Lindell. Fed forward, Janmark. Seguin trying to join him for the hat trick. Tyler! Couldn't get that to go. Puck was oscillating a little bit. The Hawks are offside at the Stars line. That's going to do it. It's a shutout for Ben Bishop, and it's the 800th career win for Ken Hitchcock. The man that just congratulated him on his way off has 68 more of them. The winningest coaches in NHL history, Scotty Bowman, close to 1,300, then Quenneville, then Hitchcock, and the legendary Al Arbour underneath.